personal hearing.
Let me finish, this is.
Wait a minute, the hearing's not over, we're not voting yet.
This is germane to Mrs. Sturridge, okay? Probable testimony, okay? You know, we bring bills up in this delegation. Some of them good, some of them not so good, some of them good at the time they were filed, et cetera. But we go through the process, you know, we go through the process for a hearing, so you can get the flavor of the delegation, see where we are. This is just like any other piece of legislation, and I just want to make it very clear, extremely clear, because I think the message has gotten muddled that this is an assault and attack on African-American women. And I will say this to anybody who's a member of this delegation in this room, that as an African-American male, I support African-American females. I support our school system. And this is not about an issue of gender or race. That's number one. But having understood that the message is muddled and the tenor and the flavor of this delegation doesn't seem to be a will to do this, I'm going to save Ms. Sturridge the time and trouble of speaking, and I'm going to simply withdraw the bill. Read my jury. You want to call the next bill, Mr. Chairman?